I'm having a carnivore meatloaf tonight for dinner, and I just kind of made the recipe up, and it's very simple. I took about 4 strips of thick sliced bacon, chopped it up in pieces, and cooked it. Then I mixed it in with 2 pounds of ground beef, and I put about a tablespoon and a half of my homemade taco seasoning in it, added 2 eggs, mixed it up, and then I baked it in the oven for, I think it was 40 minutes on 400 degrees. I just took it out and it smells really, really good.